What's going on, guys? My name is Rod the Goat, or Kaga Rod, or whatever you want to call it. But today I'm going to be bringing you another Deatomizer second upload of the day. This one is on my new account. I think I was level 29 when I got this, but I was playing with my teammate. Because, you know, level 29, there's no way you're going to fucking have a nuke gun when you fucking level 29 unless you, like, buy hella supply drops and get hella lucky and get fucking a new gun out of it or something. But I was playing with my teammate, he dropped the fucking new gun, and you know, I was like, fuck, I don't got a nuke on this class, on his account, so I might as well go get one. So I picked up this K-bar, and this thing was like extra terrible. He didn't even have quick draw, all he had was silencer on it. I think that's the only attachment he had on it, but I still managed to get the nuke on these kids because they were fucking pure garbage. But on this account, I'm like level 55 almost, be able to prestige. By now I'm finna prestige on this account, and I have a 4 KD. I'm going for a 4.2 KD on this account. This is not really like an account that I'm just gonna like get hella deatomizers on. I'm just getting account just for fucking high KD, just to have a high KD account. And high win loss too, I think my win loss is 5. That's like good for me, I guess, on this account, because I play like solo most of the time on this account. But this gun that my teammate had that I picked up, it had fucking silencer only, as I was saying, and I didn't have no fucking perks unlocked on this fucking account at this time. All I was using was ghost and blind eye, because them the only perks that you really need, unless you got like dead silence and scavenger unlocked. And I didn't even have scavenger unlocked, so I had to like run around and pick up ammo off the floor. So this is like, you know, a special nuke to me. Like I say, this is probably like one of my best or something. But I have a fucking type 2 akimbo only deatomizer coming soon, so if you guys could stay tuned to my channel in case you want to see that. And I'm just gonna let you guys watch this shit. And peace, I'm out.